Buena Vista Union School District is experiencing some growing pains as the area continues to see a housing boom in Southwest Bakersfield.
Ultimately, we would want our schools to be at about a target of about 750 students.
But with some schools having over 1,000 students, a proposal for the 2013-2014 school year would redraw the district boundary lines, and it's a plan that would affect 8% of the district, or about 1,400 elementary school students.
So what we're attempting to do is just maximize the use of all of our schools and take care of the really highly impacted schools that currently are over-enrolled.
Parents were given a map of recommended boundary lines for the 2013-2014 school year, but some parents aren't too thrilled about the new change.
I'm really concerned that the change would affect her negatively. I just think that the consistency is really important for our kids, and so going into fourth grade, it's hard enough, you know, making friends right now, and so that's my main concern, is for her and how the kids would adjust.
Other parents voice their concerns about the proposed changes.
My concern is he just made all these friends. He's going to move to have to make new friends, and then in 2 years, move back to the junior high district.
How much of it has less to do with capacity and more to do with equalizing test scores?
And tonight was just one of three meetings being held this week. And to find out if you and your children could be affected by these proposed changes, you can always download our mobile and tablet app to see a full list of addresses that are under consideration. Live in Southwest Bakersfield, Leah Steinberg, 23 ABC.